on. Let's tear these jerks a new asshole.
Your word is a command, my lord.
Is there anything you can do?
What? There you go, Al.
Thanks. Here, I got this for you. We've got to get that bridge down while we're still mad.
Somebody's baking brownies.
Charge!
You take the tower from the inside. Me and the pirates are gonna scale it from the outside.
Surrender or die!
Bring it!
We're gonna clean you!
Ow! Fuck me, that hurts! Ow!
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir! There you go, Al.
Fuck yeah! Fucking die, rat! Ah! That's for my brothers, you furry fuck!
Last chance! Drop your weapons and walk away!
You're dead! Blech.
Yo, dog. Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded? Oh.
Thank you. unter Ergebenheit. In stolzer Freude durch eure Schule. In stolzer Freude.
Fellas, we can work this out.
Stolzer Ergebenheit. In stolzer Freude.
That's pretty good.
Bring it up!
I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kindheartedness.
Denied.
Feel my righteous fury!
The fuck? What are you looking at? Get over here. Incoming! We are the doc. Get that queer.
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
Ow!
Feel my righteous fury! That was stinky. Look it! Not your kitty! That wasn't so bad.
Here's the plan. Attack each tower and raise the gate so we can get into Clyde's lair. Maplebeard, clear the path.
Yay!
Fuck you. Get over.
Oof. I took the droid out.
Blah, 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 blah.
Thank you.
invisible magic so easily.
Come on, now's our only chance.
Aha, you're trapped. I'm a level 14 thief and the Dark Lord's chief assassin, and you will all perish here and now.
Douchebag, I'm stuck. Can you get me in?
My three Nazi cow minions will take care of you. Whatever. I should have started this sooner. Hold on. Gross. You got it. Still have two Nazi cow minions.
You gotta get it, Craig, you fucking traitor. This should even things up.
Hey, no fair, guys. I can't let this thing go. Just hold on till I'm done. Now let's see how you fare against the Dark Lord's chief assassin and a cow.
We will kill them with compassion!
Why fight one Craig when you could fight five? Being a traitor is awesome. You guys
are missing out.
Feel
my righteous fury! Why fight one Craig when you can fight five? There you go, pal.
Let's rumble.
I shall smite thee.
Ow. Really found myself relating to Clyde's views about darkness and enslaving the world. Let's rumble. Quit it.
Forgive me, douchebag. Craig!
Here, climb on up. Come on, we're almost to Clyde.
Oh, it's my favorite kid! Listen, I found out what they were doing at the women's clinic. They were looking for a candidate to put a snook into. They're gonna nuke all of South Park!
A snook?
You boys don't understand. They've put the snook here!
Who did?
Whoever these people are claiming to be Taco Bell! We should have known. We should have known Taco Bell is far too compassionate and caring to be so secretive. The quality of their character, like the quality of their food, should have never come into question.
Dad, where is the woman with the snook?
They didn't put it in a woman.
Well, all I remember was that there were these big government guys, and they wrestled me to the floor at my house. And then I remember thinking, well, this is fun, but wait, is that a thermonuclear device? I'd had some drinks, so putting a thermonuclear device up my ass wasn't completely out of the question. Oh, Jesus Christ. How long do I have?
We don't know, Mr. Slave, but it could be a matter of minutes.
But what are you waiting for? Pull it out!
No! We can't just pull it out! Snooks have triggers on them! We have to abort it! From inside!
Oh, come on! Who knows how to do abortions and can get really, really small? Who? Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.
It seems like...
Oh, look! He's all small!
It seems like it'd be easy to...
Oh, look!
Wow, this kid is just full of surprises. Quick, get up there and disarm the snook! Hurry!
Oh, be careful. I might have also put some bats up there the other night.
Oh, man! It stinks like shit in here! What's that smell? Is it me?
New kid, you must find a way out of this place or you will surely die. The way behind you is blocked by the large sphincter. Make haste to the large intestine. All will be made clear to you then.
A great adventure is waiting for you ahead. Journey
Let's
onward,
get
new kid, or you will soon be dead. road ahead is full of danger and fright. But push onward, new kid, with all of your might. New kid.
We will kill them with compassion! Dude, are we really gonna go up slow? Your word is the...
Sparky! Here, boy!
Dude, lame. How come I have to be your buddy right now?
I hate you! I'm running away!
Let me at him!
Nicht!
Hey, I'm lucky!
Gib halt den Deutschland!
Take that!
In stolzer Freude!
I hope we didn't hurt you too bad. Smells like bleach in here.
Thank you.
When my flashlight at home doesn't work, it's usually because I used up all the batteries telling myself ghost stories.
Not exactly sure what you're asking. Not exactly sure what you're asking.
Well, but that'll make the flashlight work. Try the button, new kid.
I am the Sparrow Prince. Like you, I was once used for pleasure as an anal plaything, and thus perished in this place. Now you must defeat my angry spirit in order to move forward. I know, I don't really sound that angry, but trust me, I am.
We will kill them with compassion!
Lemmy Wings journeyed a distance far and fast to find his way out. Road ahead is filled with danger and fright. But push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of your might.
Hiya!
The Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way up ahead.
Look
back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Lemmy Winks, the time is growing late.
Hi, car!
There's
still a lot of
Kaya. Hi, car.
Your strength still lies within. Freedom from the ass of doom is the treasure.
Hey,
even our kind
has made it out. The tale is nearly through.
Yeah, that's it, little buddy.
My anger is greater now.
Lemmy
Wings, Dribble
King.
Hi,
Tom. Distance far and fast to find his way out of a gay man's ass. The road ahead is filled with danger and fright. But push onward, Lemmy Wings, all of your
might.
Sparrow Prince lies somewhere way ahead. Don't look back, Lemmy Winks, or you'll soon be dead. Slow down now and seal your fate.
Ah!
There you go, Al. By the hammer of butters! I just will see if it works.
To help you light the way. There's still a lot of ground inside the
Kaya.
And your strength still lies within. freedom from the ass of doom is a treasure.
Ow.
Lemmy Winks has made it out to tail.
I got you, thank you.
Now the gerbil king, there's more adventures to go on. Fly away to faraway lands and to the setting sun. There's still so many enemies and battles to fight. But Lemmy Winks, the gerbil king, to be told another night.
Well done, new kid.
Lemmy Winks journeyed a distance far and fast.
Bitch!
Way out of a game and zest. The road ahead is filled with danger and fright. A push onward, Lemmy Winks, with all of
your might.
Time to die, son! Please, Steven!
That was pretty good!
You have proven yourself in combat, young anal plaything. You may journey forth. Find the Snook's trigger and save the outside world. Fare thee, Matt, and fare thee well.
Hey, I think that thing there belongs to Carmen's mom. Ooh, we can't get by. There's too much shit here.
I didn't join the company for this.
We've got our orders.
Yeah, but how come we always get the shit jobs? Go clean out the barracks. Go round up civilians in their homes. Go up a gay man's butthole and guard against intruders. Fucking sucks.
Armed guards? What are they doing here?
Whoever seeks to blow up the city clearly doesn't want anyone stopping them.
You must get past them, new kid. Go fuck them up.
Engaging hostile.
I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has. Ain't mercy. Take that. Feel my righteous fury.
I'm gonna do my war dance now.
I can't feel my leg. Fall back.
You want my number? Oh, okay.
Storm her dark, neath the cold depths of the London Heart.
Hello, new kid. I am Katatafish,
cut out a fish of the stomach's cove.
The trigger of the thermonuclear device lies before you. I have tried to solve its riddle, but I have been unable to disarm it.
Cut out a fish, riddle will soon be told.
There are only moments to spare. Find a way to disengage the trigger, or all will be lost.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic access.
Snook abortion sequence initiated. Begin electrolytic infusion.
Christmas time is once a year.
Ah.
Every critter holds it dear. Every
cold, so cold, danger, abortion access, slit. Abortion access, so slit dilated, initiate
it's
control chip removal, wrong chip, ow, not that, I needed that,
when we hear about
wrong chip, self-destruction sequence aborted.
What is it, Mr. Slade? What are you feeling?
Jesus Christ!
Great job, new kid.
But your journey is not yet complete.
Yes, but should we ever need your services again, we will call.
Great job! You've disarmed the snook! South Park is saved!
Yes, now let's finish this, new kid. Let's beat Clad once and for all and take back the stick of truth!
If you ever want to go back in, just ask.
It was very brave what you did in that man's butthole. It was very brave what you did in that man's butthole.
You thought you could conquer the fortress of darkness. Clyde, back away from that stuff. Oh, but I have yet to complete my army. You have come to witness the power of darkness.
Stop! Clyde, you have no idea what that stuff is.
Yeah, it's green sauce from Taco Bell. I took it from their construction site. Dude, that's not Taco Bell sauce. Then why'd I find it at the Taco Bell?
It leaked out of a UFO, Clyde. It's toxic goo from another galaxy. Think about it. Since when does Taco Bell have a green sauce, dude?
Actually, since about a year ago.
What?
Taco Bell has green sauce now.
No way. They've had it longer than a year. I've always gotten spicy green burritos.
Yeah, no, I'm saying in the packets. They just started putting green sauce in packets.
The fuck? How the fuck did I miss this? Ha ha! I don't seem so foolish now, do I?
That doesn't mean you have Taco Bell green sauce, dip fuck.
Yeah, Clyde, why do you think that shit's glowing? Maybe because of the three varieties of chili peppers. Just give us a stick, asshole. Or what? You'll beat me up? Ha ha! I've got another surprise for you.
I'm gonna make love to you, woman.
Ah!
Big hands!
Get him, Commander Douchebag!
Let's all make sweet love.
Hell!
It's time to try it!
You guys have been great.
Let me at him!
You're straight tripping, son. Yeah, that's it, little buddy. Feel my righteous fury! Offer it up!
No, no! Sorry, boys.
Oh, you don't have to apologize, Chef. It's the goo that's doing it.
God damn. Damn it.
Hey, I raised you from the dead. You have to obey. Obey me.
You tried to eat us, Chef.
God damn it. Ow!
Oh, now you don't. Remember who you serve.
Big head!
What have I done?
You tried to eat us, Chef.
Children, everybody, I'm back.
Enough of this. Burn them. Burn them all. Your eons of torment are at an end, ruler of darkness. You know what? I'm not playing anymore. You have broken the rules of the stick, and for that, I banish thee. I banish thee from space and time!
We did it, dude! That was awesome. You did it. Your noble quest is at an end. And for all your deeds,
and all your time put into this, I hereby promote you to King Douchebag. Congratulations.
Quickly, now let's get the stick back to safety before anyone can do.
We've got him! We've got the Dragonborn!
Dragonborn? What the... What?
So, it really is the Dragonborn. Just can't stop being a thorn in our side, huh?
He has the stick of truth.
How does this guy know you, King Douchebag?
King Douchebag? Is that what you told him your name was? Why didn't you tell them your real name, Dovahkiin? You don't remember, do you? How we tried to find you?
Look, that stick belongs with the Fighters of Zaron. Give it back.
Fighters of Zaron? Boys, what's going on here is much more complex than that. This isn't the first time a UFO has crashed to Earth. You see, in 1947, a UFO crashed in Roswell, New Mexico.
Oh, God. Oh, brother, spare us.
Hang on a sec. A UFO crashed in Roswell, and a new government agency was created to investigate the paranormal. Our agency.
Can we skip this? Like, hit the skip button or something?
Oh, you don't want to skip this.
Yes, we do.
Whenever aliens are spotted, vampires run amok, our agency is there, and we have never lost a fight. That is, until 4 years ago when we investigated a child.
Yawn, yawn, yawn.
A child who had an unnatural power inside him. I had orders from the president to secure the child so that we could harness his powers before our enemies could. But he slipped through our hands.
The government wants the new kid for his farts?
That's dumb.
His farts? No! His amazing ability to make friends so quickly on any social network. Before he was 5 years old, he had 3.2 billion friends on Facebook alone. Do you have any idea the power that kind of gift yields in today's world? It's time to come with us, Dovahkiin. Time to stop resisting and use your gift for your country.
Is he really still talking?
Are we so different, you and I, Dovahkiin?
You
have to do what the government tells you to do, just like me. We're all just pawns in their game. I'll admit you are fascinating. You have more power than any child I've ever come across, and yet all you seem to really care about is this. It must be very important. What does it do?
Whoever controls the stick controls the universe, dumbass.
Yeah, stupid.
Controls the... But then... I wouldn't have to do what I was told anymore. I could...
I control the universe! Get back! Back, I say, all of you! I can do anything! Anything I want! I no longer need you, new kid! I control the universe! Damn thing! How does it work? Show me how it works!
Yeah, right.
Dovahkiin, why should we be on the opposite sides? Join me, Dovahkiin. Rule by my side. Rule. And you can have this all to yourself forever. I can offer you all! Just get me safely out of here! You can rule with this once again!
You underestimated the character of the Fighters of Zaron. What binds us is more than that relic. And you failed to recognize the character of our alliance.
Yes, and that friendship is more important to any of us than even the Stick of Truth.
Dude, where are you going? Princess Kinney!
At least one of you has some sense.
You'd sell us all out? But why, Princess Kinney?
Because Princess Kinney was born a half-orc, whose entire village was wiped out by humans and elves.
Morgan Freeman?
You see, when humans and elves lived together in the Forest of Hollow Falls, an elven queen fell in love with the orc known as Dandar, the first one to possess the Stick of Truth. They loved in secret and had a child. A beautiful little girl, a girl who watched as everyone she loved was killed in cold blood. And that is why she waited and plotted all this time to take the stick from you. For Princess Kinney is true heir to the Stick of Truth.
Wow, that's pretty cute.
Just one thing, Morgan Freeman. How come every time something convoluted needs explaining, you show up?
Because every time I show up and explain something, I earn a freckle.
Princess Kinney, come back here!
Welcome, weary adventurer. Can I interest you in some of my wares? You don't want to go down like this, Brad.
Finish these weaklings, Princess Kinney!
Huh?
That wasn't so bad. You gave it your best shot, and that's all Jesus asks of you.
It's all over, Princess Kenny. Douchebag is too powerful for you. What's she doing?
No, Kenny, don't drink that!
Ah, Nazi zombie Princess Kenny! Fuck! This is it, King Douchebag! The final battle! Your buddies stand with you! I will just stand over here.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny! Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Yeah, that's it, little buddy. Let's see how you like dealing with me.
Death comes for you, Dragonborn. You'd better pray for a miracle.
Oh, hamburgers!
Foolish Princess Kenny. Do you not know that death is a servant of chaos?
Mr. Stark!
How can this be?
We stand together against the darkness.
Well, that chaos energy's making me a little woozy.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny!
Let's fuck him up!
Make me proud, King Douchebag!
Okay, I kicked the baby!
Don't take the goddamn baby!
It's time to fight it! Fight for a demon, hey!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
So, what do you do for fun?
Yes, drink your goo, Princess Kenny. You'll be invincible.
Oh, no, you don't.
Lucky shot, but no matter. Princess Kenny still has lots of tricks up her puppy sleeves.
How's everybody doing tonight? Good?
Ow,
I hurt my leg. You better go on without me.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kenny.
It's all in the time. And now for my next trick. Behold the relaxing power of music. Wow, what a terrific target. Watch and be amazed. There once was a maiden from
Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what a terrific audience.
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Gotta have a big day.
It's the finest! Fight for a game in high!
If you kill Princess Kitty, I'll let you hold the stick of truth for a couple minutes!
Give these vermin a taste of their own medicine, Princess Kitty! No! Where are you going with Princess Kitty's rat, damn you!
Come on, let's do this!
For Irish Ghoule!
Whew, I better catch my breath! Oh my god! You killed Kitty!
Oh, no, wait, he's back!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
She looks more dead than she was before! Kill her again! Go get him, boy!
Insult the pirate!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Fight for a demon hide!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
Oh, no, you don't!
For Irish Ghoul!
Yeah!
Fight for a demon hide!
Princess Kitty, call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn!
For Irish Ghoul!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Kitty!
No way, dude! I think all the dying is making her tired. Keep killing her.
Princess Kitty, call upon your beautiful Nazi unicorn. Shit, stupid fucking unicorn.
Shit, I guess I'm the only hope. All right, it's you and me now, douchebag, for the fate of humanity! To victory!
Al Rasul!
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Wait! Magic missile!
Fight for the demon, hey!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Fight for a demon, hey! Insult of brightness!
Finish these weaklings, Princess Guinea!
Christian, Wiener, Ass, Grease, Skank, Bastard, Bastard, Zick, Schmegma, Babe, Lame-O, Jiggy Tube, Elephant, Walking, Echo, Tickler.
Use your rainbow attack, Princess Guinea!
Fight for a demon, hey! For Al Rasul!
Hit them with the zombie vomit!
Fight for a demon, hey!
What? We're back to normal. We're cured!
You're all better now, Daddy.
That's right, son. The Dragonborn must have farted on a princess's balls.
Sure about this?
There's no other way. It drove our friend to madness and nearly killed us all.
So what do you guys want to play now?
How about dinosaur hunters?
Or pharaohs and mummies? Let's ask Douchebag. What do you want to play next, dude?
Screw you guys. I'm going home.
Wow, what a dick.
We'll be right back. Watch out for strangers.
You're not as ugly as I remember.
I've had my problems raising Eric, but somehow he always forgives me.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Come back tomorrow, sweetie. I'm all booked up today.
I am the one and only totally real Man-Bear Peg. Ouch! Pig Bear Claw! Wow.
it, little buddy.
Ouch! Roar!
Yeah. Son of a biscuit!
Oh!
Eat mercy!
Ouch! Roar!
Meanie!
Finally beat me.
I hope we didn't hurt you too bad.
Maybe we should just stay put and wait for someone to rescue us. I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I have to smite you. We should probably go that way.
of justice shall strike the nail of evil! Are you gonna rape us? You should be next.
We've been looking all over for you. Do you know how late it is? You are grounded. Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends.
Hello, Timmy.
Timmy!
I'll give you a good price.
For someone to rescue us. What if we just make friends instead? Oh, heck!
Boop!
should be next. Well, gee whiz, I hope I level up.
Look at this, y'all. A new kid's coming to the forest to have a soul save.
Yay!
If you want your soul save, all you got to do is accept the one true Lord as your personal savior and renounce all others as false idols. You're saved. Praise be to Satan, your new dread master. Now we can all be friends on Facebook.
Yay!
Hail Satan! End of days, when our Dark Master will boil the oceans and lay siege to the gates of heaven.
Maybe we should just stay put and wait for someone to rescue us. I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I...
When spring is on the way, such a fun and inspiring time to decorate.
Text me sometime.
I saw a kid who looks just like you, except he had a big ugly nose.
Wow, I like how the bridge of the nose is more symmetrical.
Have you seen my hat?
Back again, I see. Back again, I... Back again, I see. Back again, I... Back again? Back again?
Oh, yes! That would look great on you! All right, go on through. Door to your right.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tom. I understand you're wanting some work done. Just have a seat right here. All right, just relax. This won't hurt a bit until I start, at which point it will hurt immensely. Here we go.
Oh, that looks nice. Big improvement. Come back if you ever need any more work done.
Gee, I wish I could get some rhinoplasty too.
No way. It's the Hawk.
Hey, you kids, you want to see a movie? Oh, that's right, you can't, because it's rated R and it's too mature for you.
and my tits.
Yeah, 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 yeah. You have to prove your maturity to see this movie, and you can't because you...
I'd hit that.
For the life of me, I can't explain how I keep losing all my underpants.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
My sister Kenny doesn't need protecting, but watch out for her anyway.
If you see Kenny, tell him to pick up some dinner on his way home. Not them fancy toaster strudels, though. Just regular Pop-Tarts.
Wait. Keep looking, Taz. The forensic evidence is right.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Wow, I like how the bridge of the nose is more symmetrical. Move along, sir. I can't look at you without feelings of deep personal shame.
How's it feel to totally not be able to see the new Terrence Phillip movie?
Did you shit your pants?
Stay out of the lost.
Which of our lo-
Sure, it's got treasure, but they say there's no way out.
That purchase qualifies you to be a friend of Tweak Coffee online. As a friend of Tweak's, you'll receive fresh, homegrown emails. Then we'll sell your...
Totally awesome to be mature like me and not immature like you twerps.
Hello, new kid. Report any suspicious activity to the police. That's what I do.
Sorry, kid. I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later.
No way. It's the Hoff!
Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid.
Oh, well, looks like you caught Santa checking the police database to see who's been not. You wouldn't.